Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Tabs. Total Battle Simulator. We return again with, as far as I'm aware of, one more military force to battle it down. Yeah, I had to help some people over the weekend. Ended up consuming some of the stuff I wanted to do. Then, of course, it was the fact that Saturday stream went awful because of fucking internet problems. Because the internet has to be stupid. Anyway, let's get back. So, we finished up the good fantasy. That's all done. That was a really weird end to have a fucking tank, though. I'm not sure what brought that on. That was, interesting. Anyway, we will now be playing as the Evil Fantasy. So, I'm assuming similar to the last few, we're gonna probably be playing as, everything and then take up on Evil, yeah. So. It's all cool. Half of it was just a lot of, events and things, but, there were a few, things of trying to help some people that. It's all cool, though. Not into the world stuff, just trying to help people. What I got spending-wise? Not a lot. See what Weeple can make quickie. Whoa, what the hell did they do? Tell that all is. Also, this is a new map. What was free cam? Yeah. Well, let's look around for some new units. This is a new map. I do see this, interestingly, thing going on over here. Fauna Whip. Supposed to be a Castlevania reference. Castlevania! Everyone knows it's Simon Belmont. Castlevania! It's gonna go well for Dracula. It's interesting you can actually go in now. Oh, for some secret entrances, possibly. Hey, Dan. What's the evil campaign? The supposed last campaign noise. It's awfully green down here. Why does it keep being like a line far down below these stages? Don't look like there's anything else. Let's see what the funnel whip. Funnel whip 800. Let's see what they could do, huh? The one in Fauna Whip guy was able to take on the ones in the back. That's pretty good. So I think we'll leave the guy in the back. So these are the same as the one in the back, right? No, they have shields. So these are all completely different. Let's try this. There we go. Yeah, like the drift is fucking awful. I don't get. Was that like an underground? Yeah, this is a different. No, wait. Nope, nothing in there. There's just like tunnels here. Don't look like anything's in them. I had the camera somewhere it wasn't supposed to be. Because then they would have to spend a shitload of money. Didn't you know? Nintendo doesn't give a crap about the old reputation of quality. I mean, the Switch is probably going to be like the N64, but probably even worse. Hopefully there'll be like third party stuff that'll be pretty decent, hopefully though, but who knows. And even less money. Maybe one whip dude and a bunch of cupids can do it. Oh, we got those shadow weirdos that, all over the place. Oh, this ain't working out. Well, I mean, the N64 is a similar problem. They have a crap ton of controllers that are being burnt to the ground. Try looking for an N64 controller that ain't third party. it's not impossible, but the prices and stuff. Now, I haven't personally done it myself, but out of curiosity, let's take a look. Let's see, so far. Seeing about the 50 plus dollar range, it looks like, for official controls. And a lot of them are bids. Most of the buy-its are third party. From what I'm seeing, a lot of official ones or a lot of officials or bids here. And then what I'm also noticing is a lot of these are using stock photos. Not a lot of these are actually showing the authentic controller, which I find a lot of those disingenuous. Man, there's a lot of junk third-party controllers on you. Ugh. Now, on the upside, there are third-party controllers that are okay-ish. But if you want that authentic one, which, if you're into, like, speedrunning, I think you have to have an authentic one, I think. I'm not really sure. But, basically, speedrunners have been burning through N64 controllers. It's actually a pandemic with speedrunners. Oh, come on. There's two of them. Oh my gosh, they got the inferno thing. Nope. That was pretty close. But yeah, I don't know if speedrunners have to use official controllers. That would explain the crazy pandemic thing that is with them. I watched an interesting video about N64 controllers. There's been several projects trying to replace the analog sticks, but like every single one's like failed. So it's kind of a big shot in the dark kind of problem. I just need a little bit more edge to it. What can I get? I wonder if maybe a Valkyrie could help a little. Horror. Oh no, it was. Yeah, I imagine the Switch control is just going to end up in a worse situation if you need officials. Maybe a few heals could help. Seem to get enough healing. Try reset. So, I just have all three in the back. Oh, you dumbasses, I don't want you going that way. Is just so fucking stupid. Try the classic. Mm. and have a swordsman as a backup. See how it plays out. Swordsman then made it. Got them. Got kind of close. Maybe you just have a bunch of heals. There we go. There we go. Now we got some more heals on him. Fucking stupid. Maybe actually, and going about this maybe wrong. Maybe what I should do actually do that. Get. He actually lost that time. Barely. It's nothing serious. I don't really think I would count this as an AAA title, though. Let's see. Let's see who made tabs. I'm not really familiar with them. Let's see. I'm gonna look at the Steam page, because that's usually made by... Landfall. Landfall has made such titles as they have made, of course, Total Nightfall, A Daring Journey, Wounds, Totally Accurate Battlegrounds? Is that supposed to be like a joke on Fortnite? It's free to play. So I'm assuming that's supposed to be like Fortnite, but in the Tabs universe. Stick Fighter The Game, Cluster Truck, Air Brawl, Squale Ball. I wouldn't count this as a AAA developer. This is definitely somebody I would label as an indie developer. But the idea is funny. Like, this is kind of like the humorous idea thing. Obviously, there's more to the. This is more of a game that benefits from the online community and playing with other people. The campaign is a nice thing for anyone who doesn't have the online or want to play with others. But yeah, it's not exactly the most amazing single-player content in the universe. I think the jokiness works. It just would be nicer if the game didn't crash every 5 seconds sometimes. Again, not a lot of money. It looks like we're going up against more of those whip dudes, it looks like. No, it's shields. Okay, well, this one probably shouldn't be that bad then. Let's see, just have a few cacti and just shoot them. Try to have a Necromancer cavort a few. Didn't really see what happened to the Cupid and the Inferno. I see. Okay, let's try something a little different from them. That's just all falling to death. Yeah. That worked out better. Yeah, we got a little bit more money. Let's put... Forno in... Two Cupids... Oh, I guess I was gonna say that's about to kill me. No. Can't let the forces of evil win like this. I noticed I got a person on a ledge. But there's only one true way we could do this. We'll have to use the Da Vinci machine. It's probably not gonna win, but hey, let's see what it does. Holy shit, they melted that thing. That thing went kaplooey. Dodging quick draws. See how good they were at dodging. So Good yo. Okay. Ooh. This is a weird twist. Bomb will go for each spot here. Kind of curious. Oh. Just something that came to mind looking. Anyway. What's that? It looks like a gesture with a knife. Anyway. Didn't get to see what happened to my necromancer. Come on, knock it into the hole, into the hole. Boom. Man, I like Cupid. Really fucks with the enemy a lot. Comes in clutch for wanting to kill time, that's for sure. Now we're getting some wins quickly now. Now we're getting things in our favor. Ooh. Surrounded group. I don't like that unit in the middle though. You don't look very friendly. Quite a bit of money on this one. Thank you. what the hell? It's chaos. Man, chaos bugging. Kicking ass. Taking names. I doubt the Da Vinci thing would do any good. Probably torture the fuck out of it. Let's see though. Let's see what it does. Yeah, that got Da Vinci'd. I got toast. You know, I just realized I don't have access to the good in this. That worked out okay. No funnel blade. At least it's giving me some money to use now. I'm gonna keep shooting it. What the? He like went into the twain. What the hell? Went whoa! Down into the void. And so now we gotta use evil. Yep. Simple Shadowman, I imagine I'll be able to take care of most of them. Maybe not. Um, Damn it. Today's moving knots, so it's moving knots. I need a spearman to fucking get killed. Maybe if I can convert some of them. Elephant. Come on. There we go. Like, you gonna let a bunch of cavemen take you out? You're supposed to be evil. Oh. And apparently the farmer was all in disbelief here. I got there in one nice giant ass group that would probably make this world useful. Small group of farmers, but some powerful ones. Try a explosion at the beginning. Maybe a little Cupid. Maybe a fauna. Cheap enough. So yeah, it goes. Special explosions for your white. Wow. They actually killed the Infernos. Damn. Infernos got fucking wiped. That's pretty interesting. I'm confused. Wait, where did they all go? Okay, some of them went after the scarecrows. Not enough, though. Gonna finish up. Finish off the farmers. There you go. Good chaotic being of evil. I think we'll probably be going to knights next here. Yep. Which had a little trouble at the beginning. After that, about not quite halfway yet. But